How much you want to bet he breaks it within the first 5 minutes?
Lift his foot up. You can't like follow him around anymore because he's all wet now.
Yep.
Okay, Jake.
Have fun. How much you want to bet he breaks it within the first 5 minutes?
I was being trying to be gentle. You can. Over here is really nice for donuts, so.
Yeah?
Yeah, really nice.
You picked up a lot of dirt there.
That's the point.
Okay. My hand's getting cold.
Alright, I'll take it.
We got a few there anyway.
Keep going this way. Where are you going? No, follow the trail.
Get the puddles. Get the puddles. Get
follow. The puddles. Follow the road. Keep going this way.
Wait, Greg, hold on.
Turn on the truck up with my dick in there and go.
Where's the visor?
Keep the visor up.
But I don't want to get mud in my face.
Well, if you're not wearing a helmet, you're going to get mud in your face.
What?
Got turn.
Oh.
How much you want to bet Scott breaks it within the first 5 minutes?
Scott has a whole new axle off the ground.
I saw that.
But he did good, so he had a ramp.
I know. He's like twisting the frame more than it's ever been twisted.
I thought he said don't break it.
I guess he's trying to break it.
That's kind of what I do, just not that rough.
He's just like full throttle. Bam! Wow. Hit that right there. But oh, we'll see it on the other camera too. Is he going to the hill? Let's go. See what he did over there? What?
I need to dry off.
Okay.
Ha ha ha!
just happened?
You hit the puddle at the right speed to be slow.
I got mud in my mouth.
Landed all inside your helmet.
And yeah, the mud just went right inside.
Well, Mike, remember that huge puddle you wanted me to hit when I broke the steering?
Yeah.
It's going to be bigger now.
I know it will.
Go do it. You're already wet.
I know, but it's cold.
Yeah. It's too cold to drive in the water.
I wasn't even expecting to get this wet.
I wasn't either. But it just happens.
It just happens.
Is that me?
I wouldn't have worked
for that long.
For me, I think I did that.
I'm just closing.
Here you go.
Thank you.
That's an easy fix.
Yeah, you need tools and stuff.
That was fun.
Three times in a row, we brought it and broke it.
It's broken.
Soaked. Very muddy here.